Today, we gather to mourn the sad passing of QCS. Our beloved friend who has taught us everything except poetry.
From how to uniquely describe swing sets to picking the most correct answer out of four correct answers, we will forever be in debt of the time we were able to spend with QCS.
ATAR hasn't ever and will never live up to you. But before our state's focus turns to that of non-calculator exams, let's relive the best year of QCS ever, 2019.
The Senior Study Centre is a great way to study for QCS.
And then that's when you flick.
Keep
going? Yep. Like that. Yes. And then I add a little flat shit at the end.
So why did I get them all wrong?
It appears you haven't shaded in the bubble correctly. Come and watch how we shade in the bubble. So we shade and we make sure our shading is nice and even. We have to make sure our shading covers the whole bubble.
Thank you. To manage my time best, I write my own plan for success. Step 1, perusal. 0002, read concept. 0003, read stimulus 1 and 2. 0004, read stimulus 3 and 4. 0005, read stimulus 5 and 6. 0051, write rest of body 1.
Coffee is so important for QCS. It's essential, just like bringing your pencils and highlighters. Like, I drink coffee from the time I wake up until the time I can't get to sleep. Like, I start my day off with my morning coffee as soon as I wake up, and then after I finish that one, I'll make the coffee that I'll be drinking on my bus. And then I also put a coffee in my Swell water bottle. So yeah, that's my daily coffee routine. And yeah, make sure you bring it in QCS. I don't know if it's like permitted, but like if you put it in your Swell, oh, we can't take Swells in. Well, oh, it's only bottled water.
One of the most important things to do in preparation for QCS is to get a good night's sleep.
Hey, hey, I walk around like that. Finger on the trigger. Stop eating noodles.
Finding my 600.
My QCS writing task!
Let me show you some stats real quick.
So if we have OP here, mindset here, it is a linear function, baby.
And it's positive, and that's what you should be too.
is everyone's results. You do that, a change in the subject results, change in QCS results, and you get a better outcome. In each of the questions, you have give back or keywords, statement, evidence, and reasoning. If you do those three things, it means you're addressing the question and you will not get an N. At the end of the day, everybody, we want less N's.
Less N's, better technique,
better result,
better outcome.
We want less N's.
Guys, it's Michael Finch here. I just want to say a massive, massive good luck to all the Year 12 girls who are going to be completing their QCS tests at the All Hallows School. I'm sure you are all going to absolutely kill it. Good luck, and I love you guys. Mwah.
Yay.
Hey, it's Jeff Horn here. Just wanted to wish all the girls at All Hallows all the very best for their last QCS test ever. Smash it, girls.
G'day, guys. Congrats on your QCS. I know you put in a lot of hard work during the year. Hopefully it all pays off and you get a good mark, but from the boys of Brisbane Lions, we hope you pass and succeed and have a great life after school. Yeah!
Good morning, All Hallows girls. Just wanted to wish you luck for your QCS. I know you're going to smash it, but even if you don't worry. You're still perfect in our eyes.
2019.
Go get it.